Do you have a low-end PC or laptop? Are you playing a game that runs pretty smooth, but the problem arises when you try to record the gameplay? So hey guys, it's Frozen First here. In this video, I'm going to tell you how you can record smooth gameplay on your low-end PC or laptop. Now for this video, I'm going to be using 3 recording software. First one is the Streamlabs, second one is the Bandicam, and third one is the Xbox Gamebar, which is already installed in your Windows 10. For this test, I'm playing Grid 2, which is a racing game, and in this game I am getting around 35 to 45fps and 50fps maximum. So now I'll show you the gameplay without any recording software in the background, and I just recorded this gameplay through my phone, so let's see how it looks. So the gameplay is pretty smooth, as you can see. Now let's see how the gameplay recorded through Streamlabs looks like. By the way, Streamlabs is a free recording software, and also you can stream live stream through it. But we are not going to do that part, we are just going to stick to the gameplay recording part. Let's see how it looks. So as you can see, the game is pretty laggy. It's very laggy and it just gets stuck up. By the way, when I was playing the game, it wasn't lagging. But the video recorded, the video that has been recorded is pretty laggy. Now this is the recording recorded through the Bandicam, and it is not smooth at all. I think this is around 10 fps or 15 fps maximum. I don't know, this is lagging a lot. So as you can see, this is software, this software is also not that good. Now let's see how the Windows game bar performs. So as you can see, the recording through Xbox game bar is pretty smooth. As you can see, the FPS is around 30 FPS, 30-35 maximum FPS. I mean, there is FPS drop right there, but it's not like it's so laggy as compared to the Streamlabs and Bandicam. So if you want to use this Xbox Game Bar, then all you have to do is press Windows G on your laptop and then you'll find it. Or you can just search Xbox Game Bar in the start and you'll find it pretty easily. So there you have it, guys. Yeah, I think if you have low-end PC, then this is the best recording software that you can use, and it's also free and it's also come pre-installed in your Windows 10. And I've previously tried many recording softwares. I was using the Bandicam, but I didn't know about this software until I started using Windows 10. So I think this software is great and it works pretty smooth. I mean, at least if you have low-end PC or laptop, right? Because Streamlabs, if you talk about Streamlabs, then it's actually very great software. But the thing is that you need a pretty decent PC, or PC that can, a CPU that can handle recording. So if you are playing game and then recording at the same time, then it's going to be very laggy. But when it comes to Xbox Game Bar, it doesn't lag at all. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.